So one of the things that you can do in the Philippines that's good is you can find fruit pretty cheap. Like right here, you can find here, over here. We'll walk over here, we'll look and see what some of this stuff is. Like you can get a lemon for 30 cents, 15 pesos. Oranges, now these are local oranges. That's Steve's 20 pesos each. That's about 40 to 50 cents for an orange. You can get apples here. These apples are out of Japan, I believe, but they're pretty cheap. So, you know, you can get an apple here. These apples here are 20 cents, 10 pesos. You got grapes. I mean, you got a little bit of everything. A lot of these are locally made. Some of them are out of Japan. But the watermelons, if you can find them, they're grown down in Mindanao as well. So this is something, that's one of the good things about the Philippines is you can normally find fruit pretty cheap. Yeah, if you're wanting to find it. And so it's just something to be aware of as you are while you're in the Philippines. Anyways, with that, I'm out of here. See ya.